What is up, guys? It is the last week of college forever, or I guess last week of classes. There's still two more weeks of exams after this. But anyways, it's early on a Monday morning. Let's get up and get this day started. All right, so the first order of business is to find out what to eat for breakfast. And I will do this by mindlessly browsing the kitchen for a few minutes until I see something that looks appetizing. All right, guys, here is the lineup we have for this morning. Doesn't it look great? So first off, we have this spread I got on Kroger. It was on sale this week. Some bread, always good. Wii yogurts, 10 for 10 at Kroger, so good. And then to drink, I usually have some of this fruit juice, but it's a bit too strong for me. So I usually have about half of this and then half water, and I'll put that all in this cup. So let's get started. All right, good to go. All right, with breakfast now done, the next thing to do is go for a quick walk around the neighborhood, maybe just a mile or two. Just get some fresh air in the morning and see what's happening today. So let's go do that. All right, guys, it's a bit colder than yesterday. Today it's around 59 degrees or 16 degrees Celsius for non-US viewers, whereas yesterday it was 94 degrees or about 34 degrees Celsius. So a big change overnight, but it's really pleasant right now. So let's get this walk started. Guys, I'm back home. That walk was about 2.5 miles or 4 kilometers. And I have a group meeting at 12. So I'll probably leave here at like 11:35 to walk over. So until then, I have this quiz for my cloud computing class. So I'm gonna go ahead and knock that out right now. All right, guys, so I didn't quite finish the work I had to do for cloud computing, because I had to help someone out with another homework for a different class. But anyways, now it's time for me to go to my group meeting for our autonomous driving class, which is like self-driving cars, which I feel like is pretty cool. So, time to go do that. This is our car right here.
Okay, so the map is our LiDAR node in the right place.
We just got news that Elon Musk bought Twitter. That's the team over there. This is our racetrack.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. One winner. 42 losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast? Maybe I should have had breakfast. A little brekkie could be good for me. No, 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 stay focused. Speed. I'm faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am...
Team one.
Hey.
Team one.
You ready?
Team 1.
Ready.
I'm American made, but a large Chevrolet. My mama taught me how to ride. I was born in the South. Sometimes I have a big mouth when I see something that I don't like. I gotta say it.
Alright guys, so I didn't really record any videos when people were here because, you know, we came to work on the project not to record videos. But now that our meeting is over, we met for like 2.5 hours, I will show you guys more about what we do in this class. So this is the class about autonomous driving. So this is our self-driving car. So I'll just walk you through a few components of it. So first thing down here is this is our electronic speed controller. This is our GPU. This right here is our Hokuyo LiDAR node. And this costs like, this tiny piece right here costs like more than everything else in the car combined. And that's how we do the autonomous driving with this LiDAR data. And then we have, this is to connect to the car via Wi-Fi. We have a battery pack here and then another battery pack underneath. And then some motors. So for this assignment, what we're doing, it's called SLAM, which is simultaneous localization. So this right here, you can see, is like our whole course. And what we need to do is, using the LiDAR data, create a mapping of it. And then from that mapping, the car should be able to localize wherever it is by looking at like various features. So we ran into a few problems today trying to get it done, but I don't know, it's a really cool class and a cool lab. So that's it for now. Yeah, I have an hour and a half until my next class, so might go home or might just hang out around here for a little longer. But yeah, that's what's happening. Alright guys, so I did decide to come home so I could get lunch before my next class. So I have about 45 minutes to eat lunch, relax, and get ready for cryptocurrency class. So go ahead and do that now. All right, guys, change of plans. It looks like Philip is doing some crazy thing in the backyard with this gasoline-powered machine, and it looks very fun. So I'm gonna go take part in that right now instead of doing work. Let's go. All right, so we're clearing out this patch of grass right here to grow some plants. But unfortunately, this machine is pretty dangerous, and Philip actually died over here, so I have to take over. So luckily, I have these safety glasses. Okay. Ooh. So I forgot to record stuff earlier, but anyways, it's dinner time right now and we're using the grill, so let's check that out. Looking good. Alright guys, so while we were cooking, we ran out of charcoal. So now we have to go scavenge the neighborhood to try to find some sticks so we can finish cooking the meat on the grill. Blend it. Alright, so we added some sticks here and some lighter fluid. Whoa! Alright. What is up, guys? We just finished dinner. It was quite the adventure, but that is definitely a story for another time. Anyways, it's about 9:30 now, and I just have some
homework for my cryptocurrency class to finish up, so I'll do that now, then maybe edit this video later, and then head to bed. So I definitely forgot to record a lot of stuff today, but that was final week of school ever, so, or one day in the final week of school ever. Hope you enjoyed, and stick around for more.